Numerous alleged covert operations took place during the Nazi era, and one of the most memorable is that of Neues Schwabenland or New Swabia and the enigmatic Base 211 located within Antarctica, between 20 degrees east and 10 degrees west in Queen Maud Land. This faraway land was explored in great detail by the German Antarctic expedition, which even came across parts with warm fresh water, ice-free areas, and vegetation, in an area where, according to science, everything is frozen. While mapping the area, they discovered a vast network of underground warm water rivers and caves. One of these caves extended down as far as 20 to 30 miles and contained a large geothermal lake. The cave was explored and construction teams were sent in to build a city-sized base, dubbed Base 211 or New Berlin. According to a number of rumors, Station 211 did exist, and if it did, then it must have been, maybe still is, located inside the ice-free mountain range in the Mulleghoffman Mountains. However, today many people rush and dismiss the existence of secret bases on Antarctica, suggesting there is no evidence to support such claims. As always, extraordinary claims require extraordinary evidence. Facts are difficult to track down since there is a mind-boggling amount of stories and alleged witnesses who state the Nazis had created a Shangri-La, an impregnable fortress at Neues Schwabenland. Many authors propose that in 1946-47 Admiral Byrd, one of the most famous American polar explorers, searched for secret Nazi bases. Many authors propose that the Operation High Jump, when Admiral Byrd had at his disposal the largest armada ever sent to Antarctica, was established to investigate a Nazi presence. Operation High Jump was curiously terminated 6 months earlier than expected. No one can say for sure whether or not Admiral Byrd searched for the secret Nazi base, or if he ever stumbled across it. Researchers, however, did find the so-called ice-free mountains. Between 1956 and 1960, a Norwegian exploration team mapped extensive parts of Queen Maud Land, where they stumbled across areas with vegetation, and to the surprise of many, they also discovered the mountains matching the description of the rumors behind Station 211. Now, this amazing identity card of a Nazi officer from the secret Station 211 has surfaced. What do you think? Please share your comments.